What are the limitations between a girl and her fiance? How should they behave to one another? A fiance is not your mahram. He is not your husband. The marriage contract has not been signed. So he's a total stranger to you. You should not communicate. You should not SMS, chat, share books, WhatsApp, app, etc. No. He's a total stranger. Once the marriage contract is written, then he is your husband. The sky is the limit.